I'm so alone, my love, without you. You're part of everything I do. When you come back and you're beside me, these are the words I'll sing.
Manager of a great club in my eyes, and it's a great feeling, great feeling. I've got to say to you, if any Charlton fan had seen me yesterday in London, I was walking around in a bit of a daze for about an hour because I just felt how great is that, you know, what a great feeling. But of course, a lot of hard work lies ahead now, you know, and proud and honoured to be here. But obviously, I know what the fans want here, I know what they've been through. And it's part of the rebuilding job now for everyone to get this club back to, on the way to back to what it was. And that's going to take players, staff off the field, coaching staff, myself, but more importantly, the players and the supporters. And we've got to get back to the ethos of Charlton Athletic and what it was. And of course, you can't really affect the past, but what you can do is do what you can in the present and lay down the foundations for the future. I really hope the fans turn out, you know, and they come and watch the team. You know, we need to get the feeling back, you know, and I want the team to do that. And if I can help that along the way, and the players obviously will have to perform, then that'd be great. I want to be proud of playing for Charlton. I want the fans to be proud of them, you know, because they, throughout my times here, they're always proud of the team. You know, no matter what goes on, they're always proud of the team. But we've got to make sure they feel happy when they leave here and know that the players out there have represented them and their team and their shirt and their own. So, bring on next week. I'll be a very, very proud man, and let's hope that it's a good day for you.
Welcome, your home.